Blackhawks tonight back on home ice to play host to a team they will see three times this year, the Ducks of Anaheim. The Hawks coming off a game they would like to forget about. They got smoked on home ice the other night. DeBrincat, now Cahoon. And then DeBrincat takes a look. Centered it, there's Saad, trying to put it in. Brandon Saad picked up his own rebound and catches his first goal of the year, and the Hawks take the lead.
Joel Quenneville was really happy with the way that he got to the front of the net. He went to the net, just putting it by Gibson.
Down low, gets Lapp, his back pass did not connect. It was tipped before reaching Steeler. He gets it back. Fowler with a long blast. Good save by Crawford right through against Lapp's screen. Crawford able to locate.
We're kind of moving at the last second to turn to look for a rebound. Murray says no, great rebound control.
Draw to Kane, a wrist turn. He's blocked, and that will finish the opening period. Brandon Saad cashed in on his own rebound on Hawks power play. That's the only score so far tonight. Hawks try to keep the heat on. Gets Lapp here. Change positions with Raquel. Gets Lapp. Looking back door, there's the pass. Crawford from post to post, able to beat Steele, and it goes back out.
With a one-timer from only about 25 feet out, but very quick to push off from his right to his left.
Now the Chicago penalty over. Both teams are at full strength. Here comes Kruger. Schmaltz, a wrister, kicks that rebound. Oh, Gibson, how did he stop that? Patrick Kane had half the net looking at him, and John Gibson. Athletically, a brilliant save. Donovan Tay looking toward the middle. The late man's got to send the pass. Was tipped and it's a breakaway for Raquel unless Taves can catch him. Here's Raquel cutting in. He shoots. He scores. The Blackhawks' Jonathan Taves had his pass deflected. Wound up with Raquel, a breakaway from his own blue line. We're tied. Taken by Fowler and the Ducks fail to advance it. A bouncing by Taves, shoulder save. Oh, he gets it and a second save as Taves followed up. Got another whack after his initial bid was denied. And John Gibson continues to shine. To the other side and clear to Seabrook. Comes across, Gustafson's open. He walks in center and a shot. Eric Gustafson gave an open net to Patrick Kane in 88. Made no mistake. But that is all 56 red. It's 2-1. Here's Raquel. Gets left to Fowler, one-timer. Save! Crop rebound, bam, and no goal. High stick. They're going to say it was a high stick, I believe. Yes, that's the call. Anaheim thinks they've tied the game. No, they have not.
From this angle, looks like it was. It was coming down.
Call the ice as it's no goal if not the puck was knocked into the high stick.
I got that right.
Now the Ducks, Raquel gets into Getzlaff. He got turned around by Tate. Police puck for Saad. Brandon Saad gonna get a second of the day.
Corey Crawford with a strong game. Really like what Brandon Saad did. And how about Eric Gustafson? Maybe the most important setup of the night when the game was on the line. Like the response from the Blackhawks. One of their worst outings against Tampa Bay and one of their stronger outings this year against Anaheim.